Hey.
Where were you?
I brought you a gift.
Is this why you're so late?
I'm sorry. I thought
there was no one home. I had to wait outside for over an hour.
I wanted to be here earlier.
So if you wanted to be here, why weren't you here with me? Weren't you the one that said that if you care about something, then you make time for it?
I do care about you. Like, more than anything.
Then why don't you make time for me? I make time for you.
Angela.
Don't.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, rough day?
Yeah, pretty rough. I'll figure it out.
Oh, tell me about it, dude. Just missed the bus. Must be tough. You just got back from Angela's?
Wait. What day is it?
Wednesday 15th, man. Also, why didn't she invite me?
Did your girlfriend hand you something? Adam?
Yeah, man.
Where's the cake?
Oh, you mean this? It's delicious, man. She would have loved it.
Why are you eating it?
Look, dude, I thought about it. And Angela doesn't care about the cake. She just wants you to be there on time. Just head out now and don't worry about it.
Where am I going to find another cake this hour?
Oh, when should I come by to the party?
Today.
Okay, thanks. Good talking.
Hey, Ben. Where are you going, man?
Derek. Ben, where have you been, man?
Hey, Adam told me he was coming this way.
Look, guys, I don't really have time for this, so...
No.
You wrecked my car, okay?
Someone's gonna have to pay for it. It ain't gonna be us.
Well, I would argue that technically you guys ruined your own car because you didn't tell me it ran on diesel.
Diesel!
Okay, we got a wise guy here, okay? Yeah. You guys, let me...
No.
Back into Renzullo's and get a cake.
I'm sorry, we're closed.
Is there no other cakes inside there?
Last one, it's for my sick mom. She has pancreatitis.
I'm sorry to hear that. But Adam ate my girlfriend's cake. I was supposed to give it to her for her birthday.
I'm sorry, Adam's always been a dick, but my mom might die, so.
Listen, you can get her a cake tomorrow, please. I just need that cake so badly, please. Name your price.
Fine, $160.
What? Okay, I'll e-transfer you.
Good? Make the password, my mom's sick. Thanks, I'm also gonna need that jacket.
What?
Yeah.
Fine.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. Party over?
Ben, is that you?
I thought I made it.
You're ridiculous. People don't show up early to a party.
I run. Oh, no.
I don't care about the cake.
I was gonna ruin everything.
You made it on time for me. That's what I wanted for my birthday. Don't worry about the cake.
But it's your birthday and you told me you wanted a cake.
I don't care about the cake. I just wanted to believe that you would be here for me. You're always late, but you're here now, and that's what I want. Yeah, 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 time. came over the other day and brought a cake for the party. Yes, it was suspicious, but then he told me that you surprisingly ordered it for me.
I did do that.
Yeah.
I did.